Here I have DOOGEE S61 Pro, and today I'm going to show you how to perform factory reset operation on this device. So firstly you should go to settings, then you should go to system, go to reset options, select erase all data factory reset, then tap erase all data and then once again. And after that, the device will be restarted in about a minute or so. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.